Hi, everyone. 1961 Ohio Farm Plate, vintage plate. Used it for a cigar box guitar. This box is made of poplar wood, which came from old pallets. It's poplar. It's got a few cracks in it that were in it when I built the guitar. I left them there because I felt like they added character to the build. Floating bridge. The bridge is grounded. Poplar neck with a red oak fretboard, medium frets to the 16th. A little bit of chrome up top, and that's about it. Today I'm using a Boss Katana amp. Real nice little amp. I call this one Baby. Battery operated, goes anywhere. It's a lot of fun. Go 1961 vintage license plate guitar, cigar box guitar, built in 2017.